A Grand Rapids police officer is recovering tonight after being assaulted during an arrest. It happened this morning at the Verizon store on Michigan Street. Police were called there for a theft. And when the officer tried to arrest the suspect, police say that he grabbed a hold of the officer's baton and he hit him with it. A second officer then tased the suspect before he was arrested. GRPD says the officer hurt has moderate injuries and was taken to the hospital.